How was your week?
Well, that's a very good question. It was quite hectic, I must say. So I was, fortunately, I was at my residence in near Frankfurt, and I was watching television day and night. And my brother was in Moscow, my family was in Moscow, and during first, of course I was shocked immediately, but during first 24 hours, me and my wife, we managed to get my brother out, and he came in complete shock, but we got the lines for the first few hours of the coup. It's a great shock, and I'm still under this influence, and this concert kind of tremendous joy and relief with this wonderful atmosphere. You know, we just were discussing with my wife that what a different and a beautiful way to shake out this terrible stress which came for past week. And I'm very, very enjoying being here, playing in this wonderful, wonderful atmosphere, and having wonderful listeners.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I really feel like being pop star, which is absolutely wonderful. And I tell you, this is a very sophisticated program and you've been absolutely terrific. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And I hope to see you soon. And I just can't play more because otherwise they kill me. And I want to say goodbye and see you next time. I'm Nia.